Field is on gate. They're off. Quick beginning on the outside from Creditless. Between horses, it's Papa Giorgio. Far outside is Do We Have a Winner. Off stride goes Lynn's Little Justin. Lynn's Little Justin off stride. Three across, battling for the lead. On the inside, it's Papa Giorgio. On the outside, Creditless. Now we'll back off. Annie Miller will take a seat. It's a gap of two. Do We Have a Winner is in third. Pulling on that right line heavily is Do We Have a Winner. It's two and a half back to Shorty Joe in fourth. Then it's 3 lengths back to On the Ropes in fifth, and far back after the clumsy start and still off stride is Lynn's Little Justin. It's Papa Giorgio and Sears through an opening quarter mile in 29 seconds flat at 7-1. In second is Creditless. Do We Have a Winner third? And now the favorite, On the Ropes, starts first up for Oki. Toward the inside is Shorty Joe. So they arrive at the top of the stretch the first time, and Papa Giorgio calls the shots, but here comes the favorite, On the Ropes on the outside. Creditless is third, is On the Ropes, is cruising to take over the lead. In fourth is Do We Have a Winner. A bit more settled, about five and a half lengths from the lead, and three clear of Shorty Joe. And they went a half mile in 1 minute flat. 31 seconds, second quarter, as they swing around the clubhouse turn. And at 1-5, On the Ropes kicks away, On the Ropes by five, and looking for more, heading up the backstretch, leaving Papa Giorgio behind. It's a gap of two to Creditless third. Do We Have a Winner? Shorty Joe's a good 8.5 lengths from the lead, and far behind is Lynn's Little Justin. On the Ropes, running up the score now. He's fled the scene. He's out there by 8-9 lengths, three quarters in 1:28.2. 28-2, third quarter, and On the Ropes is long gone. On the Ropes, looking to make it a perfect 5-for-5 lifetime, and he is completely isolated here. On the Ropes and Oki in a race of their own here, in front by double digits. In second is Shorty Joe, and then comes Papa Giorgio and all the rest. On the Ropes, crushing them here. Shorty Joe second, Creditless was third. Number two, On the Ropes, was first. Number one, Shorty Joe, second. Five, Creditless, third. And four, Papa Giorgio, fourth. Back to the winner's circle. Convincing winner here in the second division of the Excelsior Race Series. Two-year-old colts and geldings. A perfect 5-for-5 lifetime for On the Ropes. Wilkie Spunstad Incorporated of Wrightstown, New Jersey, was the trainer and driver.